What's up, dude? Stolen here, and I'm going to be covering another character class build for 7 Days to Die. And today we're going to be talking about our beloved Grunt. This is a military Grunt, not a Halo Grunt. So yeah. If you guys decided to play as the Grunt here, your role would be to protect yourself and your group by killing everything in sight. You provide your group with meat and animal hide by hunting in your spare time. In a civilized world, he'd be known as a jarhead, just another punk who joined the military for all the wrong reasons, but in this world, he's one of the only few who have what it takes to survive. The clothing you'll be wearing as the Grunt would be the military helmet, shades, military vest, green t-shirt, military gloves, military leg armor, black denim pants, and the military boots. Weapons you'll be focusing on are bladed weapons such as the fire axe, hunting knife, machete. As the Grunt, you're going to be carrying a lot of different guns on you. So you're going to want to have the pistol, the shotgun, the AK-47, and the rocket launcher when you have a chance to get it. Your key item would be the flashlight. Your skills you're going to want to be focusing on are your athletics. You're going to want to go ahead and grab the Run Force Run perk and the Sexual Tyrannosaurus perk. Under bladed weapons, you're going to want to go ahead and grab the knife guy and the decapitator perk. If you go with pistols, you're going to want to go ahead and grab the perks for pistols, being the outlaw and the deadshot. If you go with rifles, you're going to want to go ahead and get better lead than dead. And if you stick with shotguns, you're going to want to go ahead and grab the perks for shotguns, being boomstick and splatter gun. Remember, guys, to always be there for your team and always be there to defend your group from zombie attacks and player attacks as much as you can. If you've checked out my other character builds, then you'd know that the Grunt is going to work really well with the Sheriff, as the Sheriff actually makes ammo for himself and his group. So if the Grunt is part of that group, the Grunt could definitely benefit from the Sheriff's ammo instead of having to make his own ammo. I hope you guys enjoyed playing as the Grunt, and I hope you got a little bit of value out of this video. If so, go ahead and leave me a like, subscribe if you guys want more, and I'll see you later.